Alright, welcome to my playthrough of megamanx2. And no, we're not in Magna Centipede's thing. This is actually the last level of the Sigma Tower thing. But we still have to dodge the lights. Otherwise this happens. Let's see. There we go. Hey, too. Damn it. No zeros back on our side. And we will fight with Sigma. Insect Megaman. It's about time that I crush you beneath my heel. Shut in your claws and get a slash. Watch, did nothing. Let me think. Sonic Slices, I think, is this guy's weakness. Which none are hitting him. There we go. And down goes that form of Sigma. Nope, gotta run to the left of the screen. And Sigma hologram is with this check chain. Since Sigma doesn't have a life bar, I can only assume that each time he changes the color is gets lower, closer to death. Dark bed that he is now, I think he's almost dead. That's it. Oh, I've lost you again. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. I'll be back. Good one now. Yay, beautiful sunset. Game over. Until next time. Something, something. What end credits? megamanx2 cast. I think those are all the things you put in the bubbles and stuff. Sorry, I don't mind the controller, just need to see the time. 12 minutes. I'm not gonna bore you with the rest of the credits.